Yeah, lost in the smoke. Defeats all the enemies. And I get a new character. It's the monk man. Who doesn't... Oh, he's a needle. I assume you use that for stealth kills. Wait, what? Throw all the grenades you want. Cannot use other skills. Wait, am I just throwing... Does that mean I can't pick up traps and I'm playing a completely different playstyle? Because that sounds kind of OP if all I can do is throw grenades at people. I don't think I'm all the kind of character you'd have like, oh, complete every level with every character summit. Almost. Let's try them again. I wasn't properly paying attention and looking at the guy. And I didn't see the traps going off to show me that the traps were there. It's a simple thing in game design that were something that they did in Mega Man a lot, where you kind of show, you kind of display to the player that these there's something there by making use of it. So, like in this case, like you show the trap, the trap goes off before the player has to deal with it, and the player then becomes aware the trap exists. I don't know what those two guys in the middle are really doing. I'm not sure why these guys are carrying fish. This seems kind of random. I got it. I figured it out. I know exactly what to do now. This is actually quite clever, that, actually. Right. Assuming I don't get fucking killed by the spikes, here's what you're supposed to do. I think I might actually be able to get through that in time, but... in time. That was a movie. Fuck! Well... I fucked that one up, didn't I? I wish the characters were a bit more distinct, like they actually could do something. I mean, I don't know. I don't understand this whole special skill thing. How does it work? Actually, ninja weapons. I've not even seen half this shit. Do they become unlocked over time? Are these not special characters? How to play? That don't really help. Controls. Oh. So, what's the deal with every character's special ability if it doesn't seem to do anything? Alright, so basically, you probably figured out what I'm planning to do. Plant that there. And she goes up there. I quickly grab this. Plant it there. Yeah, this guy looks well like a ninja, doesn't he? And now, they've all been killed off. Now... I don't... Okay, so this seems to be a floor tile trap. Okay. Which basically, I'm guessing we'll just leave a bottomless pit. The enemies fall down. I'll just plant it there, I guess. There you go, the items have spawned back in. Oh. And... Okay. So I need to attract this guy's attention. Oh, shit. What? Okay. He's down. Now, how do I... Oh. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to spring him in. That doesn't really help. Fuck, I'll... That... Okay. Okay. Oh, that's what that does. Yeah, best hurry with this one. And just in case that somehow don't kill him, I'll just place it. Well, no, actually, this, it would blow it up anyway, wouldn't it? So it don't matter. If he don't step on this mine, it's all over. The game is over. I die. Oh, he explode. I don't get this guy's deal. I'm not fond of him. Basically, I'm just going to stick with the core three. Haste makes waste to reach the goal. Well, obviously, I want to be a stealthy character, a quick one who can just go and sprint through. But I don't get the deal with these items. Like, you have to complete the game to get the items to show up. Because I've only really been using, like, 3-4 items in the whole game. And I mean, like, the final stretch of level, like, there's only 30 stages in the game, and I'm in the last 10. You know, I'm in the last 10 levels of the game, and it's just now introduced one of the other weapons. For use in the game. Oh. No! No! I'm guessing the boulder is an insta-kill thing. Okay. Come on, fire. I have defeated fire. The element of fire itself has fallen before me. Yeah, some of these levels, like, it's not even, like, the same. You just have to get to a point. It's like, they did those in Tenchu Z and all, where there's certain levels where you just have to complete the level by getting to the end. Like, even if a dude's chasing you down with a fucking rifle, just get to that point and it's like, oh shit, he's reached this certain line in the sand, we can't chase him now, mate. Like, and you're just like, why? I mean, I appreciate it, but still. A lady ninja. Oh shit. Some kind of siege weapon. Bugger. Some kind of siege weapon is going to try to kill me now, mate. I don't know what I'm going to do, so... I think it's a really good... I think because of the time limit, I mean, I guess the talent's necessary, but... The talent's... The thing is, like... Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, the time limit's like... It don't give you much time to properly check out your surroundings, try and figure out what to do. Hell, a lot of the time, you pretty much have to use certain items multiple times. And you typically only get 2 shots with each item. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Oh, fucking dog. Suck upon that, you bitch. And again, it's dog, so it probably actually is a bitch. Step on that, you fuck. That defo killed him. Alright, yeah, so I'll have to plant a trap. Okay, clearly what the game wants me to do is plant these. You know, that's fine, but okay, that's not the right spot. Fuck. Probably fuck this one up. But we'll see what comes of this. So she steps on that, and it just pops her up on the other side. Oh, shit. Oh, that That bit works out kind of well. This part isn't. No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, it works. Yeah, so she's supposed the one where you just place it. That's the one that, in theory, that's the first one they're supposed to step on. So you knock them back across the spikes, and you knock them back the other way. Ah, to the death, defeat all the enemies. I don't know who I should. Fuck it. The main ninja man. Wait, he's level 20. Four, I think. Well, we'll find out in time. Alright. So. Motherfucker. That was absolutely bent. Alright, so we'll try that one again, and this time, I'm actually going to kill someone with a bomb. It's like fucking terrorists or some shit. I'm not a terrorist, like, I'm just saying. I'll stop now. But yeah, I don't understand why there's so few traps up to now. Damn it! I threw it in the wrong pissing direction. If I'd thrown it there, it would have gone boom. He's dead, as is the dog. I guess you're kind of supposed to save the bomb and not take out that guy at the start and take out the woman instead, because she's obviously going to be a bigger threat compared to that asshole who's just like, I am some dude. Alright, so they turn around. Right, they're dead. Oh, cool. Ninja scroll. Oh, that was amazing. That was super good. Oh, shit. Damn, I don't know what to do here. Hang on. Right, so I think, plant that there. I'll try this. That wasn't the intention at all. Fuck, I'm gonna grab this. Motherfucker, I'm gonna test to see how he'd react to it. That's the thing, like, because it's like, okay, you're meant to use these trap doors to get it to move, but how can you properly anticipate what's... Oh! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute! Am I supposed to put a spring on that board where they would come out? That's probably it, actually. Okay. Motherfucker! Okay. I will kill you, you fucking dog bastard. And I'll eat your soul. In the real world. This, I'm telling you, is going to be the case. I won't swear it. I won't say this I swear because, well, that's obviously not going to happen. But I'll just say that's going to happen. And if I don't say I promise it's going to happen, then I don't even need to back it up or anything. Because then I'm just saying things. And that's how the real world works, kids. Okay. So. Plant that one there. Come on, you piece of shit dog. Alright, so grab that one. I can't place it yet. Alright, so head over here. Oh, shit. I was very close, actually. I was nearly seen by two different dudes at the same time. Alright, so that should... Yes, that does work. Okay, step two. Oh. You piece of shit. I'm gonna eat your soul. Oh, actually. I have an idea.